something needs to be done right, you go to a specialist. At Eyewitness News, we've specialized. Channel 5, Eyewitness News, the news specialists. We're the team.